we are standing here to oppose the visit of Kapil Sibal, the ex-minister, who has humiliated Justice Dipak Misra, who is the pride of Odia people. We all Odia people are proud for Justice Dipak Misra, and Kapil Sibal, on behalf of the Congress party, they have initiated a motion against him for no reason at all. He has humiliated the not only Justice Dipak Misra, but only entire judiciary. He is not actually an advocate. He is doing purely politics, and his actions are politically motivated, and it with a malafide intention. There is no ground to initiate such a proceeding against Justice Dipak Misra.
It is not possible for him.
And by this process, he has weakened the entire judiciary, which is the strongest pillar of our democratic system.